the 16th of November, 2023. ASX dips despite extended Wall Street rally. Hungover from hitting an 8-week high in the previous session, the Australian share market closed 0.7% lower on Thursday.